Nice. That was pretty sweet. Did a pretty big wheelie in that thing. ZJ would do pretty good.
Good old ZJs. I had two of those. They definitely wheel better than a stock Cherokee, in my opinion.
First time I've seen thornbirds do good.
This one is called Snow Climb. We've done this multiple times in the side-by-sides, but it's not that bad, but in a Jeep, it's kind of challenging.
Yeah.
piggies.
I should have definitely dropped mine.
2, 1, let's go.
Well, it didn't break, so
it's some kind of shaft. So.
I call it a draw.
All right. So, I bet Thomas $5 on the axle. He broke a drive shaft, so I guess we're
calling it a draw.
Calling it a draw.
It's not an axle. I say $5. That's a beauty.
They're a lot better.
It's Levi Hastings and a borrowed ZJ. That was pretty good.
Thank you.
Kyle Mann in his 4Runner. 35s. I don't know how big it is. Lockers running back. There you go. Yeah, your diff's hidden. He's got twin transfer cases in that thing.
Sounds like a wind up car.
Yeah.
Hey, you're good right there. Go right there.
Looking good. You got it, Chris.
I'll try it over there.
One thing about it, you can dig a hole. Stay out of that hole.